tensile strength and guns module is tied in sort of like medium grade steel. It almost up to like a meter pound steel. Yeah, so it's again in one direction, right? So your loading will be this way or axially. What you don't want to do is try and pull it apart. I mean, it's pretty good, but it's not that great. The other good thing about the Mark II is that it's very precise. That one there is about 0.0, plus or minus 0.05 of a millimeter. So I've actually managed to list up, otherwise there's Lincoln and Scott, or Farrell, I think it's there. And they really have help. So, this is their guide, so they show a few different things. There's a lot of things, online tutorials and things that are also really good.
Now I've got a few options for the extrusion. Extrude to a surface, just extrude it blindly to something like that. We're going to make the extrusion from wood is 3 millimeters. Once we do that, we can tick OK, and we finally got the first part.
That does not make real sense.
Move your other around, dude. That's what it's supposed to look like.
Almost got there.